Hi, in this video I show you how to send email notifications when your computer is logged in by you or someone else. If your computer does not have a password, please create one. In this example I use Gmail to send and receive notification. You need to enable IMAP for your Gmail. By default, IMAP will be disabled, so you enable it. Because you use another application to send and receive email, you need to create a new password for your Gmail account. You go to the Gmail account management page and create a new password for the application. I named the app WinLogon and created a password for it. And here is the generated password. Here is a code to use in the next part of the video. Here I will update the newly created Gmail password as above. Next, I edit the sending email address and receiving email address. In this example, I use the same email address to send and receive notifications. You can also customize the content you send if you want. To send notifications to Gmail, you need an app called Send Email. I will put the link to download this software in the description. You open the Task Scheduler Manager available on Windows operating system. Then create a new task. I name this task Send Mail. You can give it another name if you want. Next, I set this task to be executed with the highest permissions. This action is executed both when logged in or not. Next, you set this task to be executed when you log onto your Windows computer. To be able to send email, your computer needs an internet connection, so you set the delay to execute the task as 30 seconds after logging in. I then set up the action as follows. To send notifications to Gmail, this task uses the software stored in the C partition that I mentioned in the previous section. Next, you copy and paste the code prepared in the previous step. The code that determines what is the sending email address, the receiving email address, and the content being sent. You will be asked for a password when creating this new task. So I have successfully created a new task to send email notifications every time I log into a Windows computer. To check if it works or not, I run it and check the result. I checked my inbox and saw an email notification. So the task works fine. Now I restart my Windows computer and wait for the results. After successfully logging into the computer 30 seconds, an email notification will automatically be sent to my Gmail. Good luck, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.